A turbine absorbs energy from a fluid stream and converts it to work, while a pump absorbs useful energy and converts it to kinetic one and gives it to a fluid stream. In short words, a pump increases the energy of the fluid stream, whereas a turbine decreases the energy. Vanes help to stabilize flow condition at high speed, reducing demand of the motor. The direction of the rotation of vanes should be determined by the curve of the vanes themselves. In fact, the common misconception is that vanes help to grab water pushing through the pump. Instead, vanes should conduct fluid along the smoothest path. As you can see, I have enlarged the exit hole of the turbine that I converted into a pump. The problem is that I inadvertently removed the cutwater protrusion that separated the discharge outlet from the volute chamber. As a result, the water recirculates over and over again. In this test, I pour 300 ml of water inside the bottle to see how much time the pump will take to empty it. I connected the pump and all the electronics, and now it's time to test it. As you can see, the result is pretty poor. Simply, it doesn't work. The impeller creates some pressure at the bottom of the bottled water, and the water can come out. Let's try to reverse the motor. In theory, it should be wrong, as vanes should spin in the direction they are bent. As you can see, it works, even at half of the throttle. Let's check how long does it take to empty a water bottle without attaching the pump. 1 possible solution should be to use 2 pumps, one that feeds the second pump with a constant flow, and one that increases the pressure. Feel free to leave any suggestion in the comments section below.